Are investigating a fatal pedestrian crash at Logan International Airport on Monday evening. According to state police spokesperson Dave Procopio, Vishwakin Kola of Lexington was standing outside his car at the arrivals terminal. That's when a bus hit him and dragged him along his car. He died from his injuries. No one else was hurt. State and local police are now investigating what led up to this crash.